I'm gonna tell you when they announce your name, you're gonna go in front of light, a little smoke. You need to come down and take your time. Whenever you wanna go to the gate, it's up to you. Alright, guys?
Thank you.
We got another minute. I told him 2 minutes.
Trying to hurry us the other time.
Pardon?
They were trying to hurry us. They said the right thing.
No, I told them 2 minute warning.
I told them back there to make other fights.
Yeah, to the entrance, to leave out. They want you to rush out before the song starts.
I never told you that.
No. In past experience at other shows. No, no. We appreciate it. No, not you. Yeah, it was a compliment.
We have a unanimous decision. Judge Giantini scored the bout 30-27. Judge Monsky scored the bout 29-28. And Judge Sparacino saw the bout 30-27. All in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. In the red corner, Rick and gentlemen, once again, we got our special guest, Bob Maloney, to conduct the post-fight interview.
Bob Maloney? Baloney or Maloney?
Like the Baloney. What's Baloney?
Or Baloney.
right, ladies and gentlemen, we are set to go with our next bout of the evening once again. It's time for the XFE call to the cage. First, the blue corner, J.A. Dudley. Please report to the cage.
Introducing the
heads up.
He is tired. J.A.'s not breathing heavy. Melo's tired.